Phillies bullpen relishes fan getting leveled by security following big win. The Phillies took a 2-0 lead in the NLCS. Stadiums always erupt when a fan storms the field, but on Tuesday night in Philadelphia, it wasn't just the fans who loved the action. After the Philadelphia Phillies took a 2-0 lead against the Arizona Diamondbacks in the NL Championship Series with a 10-0 victory, one fan decided to celebrate by running onto the outfield grass. These almost never end well for the fans, who are normally tackled, escorted off the field and handed a hefty punishment. And fans got to see what players think in these situations. Since it was shortly after the win, the Phillies bullpen was making its way toward the field to celebrate with the rest of their teammates when the fan cut them off. One pitcher even waved his arms toward the fan, looking like he wanted a hug. But just a couple seconds later, the fan was leveled by security. After the hit, pitchers in the bullpen laughed. One pitcher fell to the grass in laughter. Kyle Schwarber hit two of Philadelphia's three solo homers off Merrill Kelly, and the Phillies scored four runs in both the sixth and seventh innings. JT Realmuto drove in three runs in the victory. Citizens Bank Park has been the rowdiest ballpark in this postseason so far, and it's given the opposition nightmares. The Phillies are 6-0 at home this postseason against the Miami Marlins, Atlanta Braves, and D-backs. The series moves to Arizona for Games 3 and 4, and, if necessary, Game 5.